A second person has died overnight in a double shooting in North St. Louis. Just before 8 last night, police say they found a man dead in the street on Maffitt Avenue near Union. The second man was taken to the hospital where he later died. No word yet on suspects or a motive.